Loosen the seat post bolt so the top brackets of the swing arms can be slid apart and place the seat onto your bike. Loosen all four swing arm bolts so you can move the arms backwards or forwards to get the right position for your bike. Once you have the best angle, tighten the swing arm bolts, then squeeze the top brackets together by hand. Firmly tighten the seat post bolt with an Allen key.